Do you love the zebras? I love the blob zebras. Listen, I was in a boutique in Beverly Hills last night. I was trying on clothes, and I hear in the store everyone's talking about Coachella. What do you wear to Coachella? It's so big. Huge. Kathryn Eisman is here. It's good to see you this morning.
Good to see you, looking pretty Coachella ready yourself.
I kind of did it today.
You kind of brought it. Yeah. You kind of did it. Well, you know, it used to be about the music, but let's be honest, Coachella really is just about the fashion now. Music is important, but I would take the sideline. It's the ultimate runway. The coolest kids in the world are going to be there.
Let's see
it. So let's see some of the looks that will make you one of them. Come on out. The first model here. Okay, so the best body part to reveal is not midriff. Woohoo!
Shoulder.
It is in fact shoulders. Exactly. And this is Phoebe's sister. This is like the ultimate look. It's got the long sleeve. It's 100% made in America, which is fantastic, as I say with an Australian accent. bring it
on. It's okay, we make the best stuff here.
We really do. Really a great look. Great also for tan lines as well. And then you wear it with like an oversized hat. Like this is by Hat Attack, which is great. And it's got all these badges. Badges are huge. You're seeing it on denim, you're seeing
They're
it on hats.
Huge.
Statement thing. And a choker, again, a big UC.
Huge.
Kendall Jenner, all the girls wearing it. This is a great
Just
look.
Just tie a string around your neck, if nothing else. I
exactly.
like the boots.
Not too tight. And then, and this has got pockets, because that's a cool girl essential. So there you go.
Yeah.
There you go. So let's look at our next look, which is pretty amazing. Okay. So if you are going from the pool party to the festival grounds, which is pretty much what everyone does, which is why it's pretty fun, this is what you'd wear, okay? So this is actually a halter neck swimsuit top, but it doubles as a really cool crop top, showing those amazing abs. If you have them, rock them. And you wear it with a pom-pom vest and a statement pom-pom bag. Pom-poms have been with Coachella since the beginning. It's a trend that's not going anywhere soon, and all of these are by L Space. And then the ultimate shoe right now is the espadrille. It's been away for a while and it's come back.
I've seen this.
Isn't it? And it's really comfortable and it adds a bit of class, I have to say. Like I look at that and I think it's kind of quite elegant with the kind of midriff. It gives it a bit of balance. So that's a great
look. What about his shoes?
And those are by Knapp.
I didn't know we graduated to this to adults.
Isn't this incredible? I know my three-year-old wants these. I mean, but they're also cool for guys. If you're going to dance, you got to dance with these. These are by Pop. They have three speeds. And then you wear like a cool printed pant. These are by Grayers and the top, and just elevate it from boring to
Love
hot.
Love it.
Thank
Hot.
You.
Let's
look at our next look. Okay, great. So our next models are wearing on the key trends, which is ruffles. We saw it on all the runways, and oversized ruffles are huge. This is by Erie, and you wear it with this kind of embroidered top, which is very festival. Wear it with a denim short, and then these fantastic shoes. These are, of course, the Gladiator by Talia Sodi for Macy's. They've been there from the beginning, and every girl needs a pair of American Eagle cutoffs. And the guy looking amazing, wore a button-down shirt. But what you do is you add like a cool, quirky print to it to make it cool.
I like it. That looks good.
You look good.
You look good.
Okay.
Yes.
This is also by American Eagle. And what's great.
Or you walk around with no shirt on when you're a guy, because what? You
I bet he would look even better with no shirt on.
I'm saying.
But in lieu of that, that's that. And then you wear these classic
Easy
shoes.
Easy breezy.
Everything American Eagle, amazing.
Easy
Thanks,
breezy.
Guys. Next look at our next look. Okay. I am obsessed with the kimono jacket.
So am I.
This is so great, because what it does is it gives you drama, but it doesn't give you weight. So that's
so cool.
It's so cool. And this is a flattering, no matter what your body type, it's covering. This is by Cotton On. This is $34.95. Can you believe that? And then you wear it with a top, you wear it some Joe jeans and some Ash shoes.
Hello to the bucket bag, thank you.
It's
that is
so
cute.
Great. Isn't that just the coolest thing ever?
Yes, yeah.
Exactly. And then you add some sunglasses. There's a brand I love, which is Gen I, which I absolutely love.
So you walk around in these fancy dancy shoes?
You can't. Well, this is, see, you know what? Everyone's
this is
naked.
A party outfit.
Everyone's naked. I feel like it's kind of cooler and to be a little covered up and have a little dressier shoe when you're going out, maybe for the nighttime.
Okay, maybe for a party.
Okay,
all right.
Love it.
You look great.
Nine West, that jacket. Okay, great.
Hat.
Let's
hats
have a look at our final look. Come on out, guys.
That's great.
Okay, H&M. Bringing it home, they have been one of the sponsors and also doing collaborations for now 3 years. And this is the most amazing. How cool is this?
That is it.
Isn't
you
it
see
so
that?
Great? I want that. Okay, so this is
see-through.
See-through. So you got the like illusion of it being like all modest,
rock
and then
star.
Rockstar. This is made out of recycled polyester. Can you believe? So that's actually
that's
good
H&M.
For the environment. H&M. Amazing.
I'm gonna wear that on this show.
You should wear it on. We should both wear it on this show. And I'm gonna not even wear shorts underneath. I'm just gonna go.
Woo!
I'm
bikini. You know everyone's gonna wear the bikini underneath there.
It's true. And she has this amazing metallic bodysuit, $17.95 jacket, and then we have.
I love the glasses. We got more Coachella when we come back.
And
are those hearts? Those are great.
Yeah.
Let me try those on. I love those.
It's very Woodstock, aren't they?
I am. This is me, and then some.
Look at you.